Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Son, you're running out of time. Get out of here now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out.
You're getting sleepy, Bat.
Rock of my back. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths, great lungfuls of fear. I'll get in. Get every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. Are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founders Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. I'm on Founders Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots. Located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
Taken out! making you look like a fool!
You just don't know when you're beat, do you?
You still got a drone! No!
To find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
He's broken through the outer defenses. Alpha targets hit a drone.
For that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of Wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Instinct. True fear is the absence of hope. And hope is the spread wings of a bat shining on the clouds.
You're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over! Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the Flying Graysons on your Get to Work Day! There's nothing left to fight for!
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
It out for you, Scarecrow! Come! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate. But no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
Mob has been hit!
still helping him.
Send in more drones! Ivy Path alone, dead.
Confirm multiple hits. Over. He just wasted a twin rattler.
Keep the fight near the churchyard, Batman. That's where I can strike. Nothing can stop me.
Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
the target.
Resume normal patrol, Commander.
Sir.
Finished, and Gotham's finished too.
Will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun.
attack and fall back is my only option.
Trying to overheat the cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.
Disable the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever.
You're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
trying to overheat the cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever!
Finished, and Gotham's finished too.
Cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.
Disable the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the Cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever.
Face me!
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever.
Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You, don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Always wins.
gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comms room might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
You actually believe you've won, don't you, Batman? Savor this fleeting delusion of victory. The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now he answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies. And Gotham dies with it.